Hello lovelies, and welcome to another one of my quick question videos in which we'll be looking at the question whether it's possible for you to be ovulating twice in one cycle. A lot of you have been asking me this in the comment section of various videos, so I thought it would be a good idea to do a separate video on it. The quick answer is nope, it's not. And I suspect that the reason some of you think that you are ovulating several times in a cycle is because you're only doing ovulation tests. Now, ovulation tests are not telling you that you're ovulating, they are telling you that you're about to ovulate. Another word for ovulation test is ovulation peak test or ovulation prediction test. What they test is the hormone LH, which is luteinizing hormone, and that is what triggers ovulation. So when that peaks, that tells you you are about to ovulate. However, it's possible for you to peak in that hormone but not actually ovulate. And as a result, you may have several peaks in one cycle, but you haven't actually ovulated. The only way for you to know whether you've ovulated, and I've said this many times on this channel, is if you are charting your temperature as well, because you will be able to see that your temperature has gone up and that actually confirms that you have ovulated. So together with the ovulation test and the temperature, you'll be able to pinpoint if and when you have ovulated. The reason it's not possible for you to ovulate twice in one cycle is because your body has been made in an ingenious way. It goes through a certain sequence of hormones communicating to your body what to be doing. So in the beginning, you will have your period, and that will be preparing your womb for a new lining. Then certain hormones go up to increase that lining and to prepare for ovulation. Then you ovulate, but after you have ovulated, it's possible that you have conceived. So your body is basically in the beginning of a pregnancy state. And with that pregnancy state, it communicates to your body to not shed the lining of your womb and also not to ovulate again, because there's no point. There is a possible little pregnancy going on. And that's why it's not possible for you to ovulate twice. The hormones that are produced after ovulation communicate to your body, don't ovulate again, don't prepare any new eggs. So the quick answer to this quick question, is it possible for you to ovulate twice or three or four or five or six times in a cycle? Nope, you can't. If you are seeing multiple positive ovulation tests, that is because your body's trying to ovulate, but it hasn't quite done so. The only way for you to know if you've ovulated is if you're also tracking your temperature and that has in fact gone up. If you are not sure about this kind of stuff, you really need to check out my charting series, which I'll be linking in this video. And that way you'll be able to know exactly when you will be ovulating and when you have ovulated. If you're concerned because you keep getting positive ovulation test but your temperature doesn't go up, that could be an indication that there's a hormone imbalance going on, and I've actually done a video on that, so I'll make sure to link that in as well. So the quick answer to this quick question, is it possible to ovulate twice in a cycle? The answer is nope, you can't.